all the way down to the ground because it's too much on knees or hips. You stay here, right? So when I do this, you can be here or you can be here. Anytime we lunge, you can go all the way down or you can stay up. So just bring the floor up. If you don't actually hit it, it's good. It's good. So scripture for today is Ephesians 6:12, and it's going to feel really heavy and serious for you, but we'll talk about it more as we go. Ephesians 6:12, for our struggle is not against flesh and blood, but against the rulers, against the authorities, against the powers of this dark world, and against the spiritual forces of evil in the heavenly realms. So several parts of our workout today are centered around know who the real enemy is, right? And I'm going to try to encourage you to step forward and fight against the right enemy. So this first song is new to everybody, so if you're completely lost, it's okay. And it's fast. But the point is to have fun, right? To have fun. So smile at the lady beside you and say, I'm about to get a little bit weird. And it's good. I might forget the moves. We'll see. Find the beat. We're going to step to the left four times. And then we'll do the dirt. Ready four times that way. One, two, three. Now hit the ground. One, two, three. Get back the other way. One, two, three, four. One, two. All right. Percy lunge. You're right here. So just hold this Percy lunge. If you want to be here, it's good. Wherever you are, it's good. All right. Good job. We're going to switch legs. Switch legs. Good job. Good job. We're going to a really wide lunge next. Really wide lunge. All right, spread your legs. We're going to lunge. Here. If this is too much, you can stand up. Come on. Come on. All right, you're going to begin. Step, 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 step. One, two, three. Good job. All right, curtsy lunge. Fast, right? Good thing y'all are so good. Come on. Woo! 4, 3, two, switch legs. If you need to stand up, it's okay. It's okay. Good job. It's fast, right?